Hello, this is Jeff Zack from Z Supply in Muskegon, Michigan. We're the manufacturers of the EasyFlex brand of underground insulated supply for outdoor wood boilers. I'd like to take a few minutes to talk about our new product, EasyFlex Blue. But before we do that, I'd like to talk about how the EasyFlex brand of this wrapped radiant barrier style of insulated pipe is different from any of our competitors in the business. The big difference is that our competitors make their products in such a manner that it actually ruins the radiant barrier on the outside of the product. I'm not going to get all off into that, but I am going to direct you to our video about this subject, which would be on our website or may actually be associated with this ad that you're reading right now. So let's move from these from that discussion into a discussion about just EasyFlex Blue. What is special about EasyFlex Blue? Let's talk about that briefly. First of all, EasyFlex Blue is made with a flexible corrugated dual wall product. You can see this dual wall and you see the airspace in here. By the way, we think this airspace actually creates some more insulating value, and that's why this product performs so very well. It is our best performing triple wrap product that we have, and it performs at about 0.67 degrees of temp loss per 100 foot. So this dual wall makes this product very durable, and this is really our answer to the urethane foam products that are widely available in the industry. We feel that this product competes not so much with the other wrap products, but it competes directly against the urethane foam products. The only thing they've ever really had over our type of product is the durability. And with this dual wall corrugated pipe, we've solved that issue. So we've got durability, we've got performance at 0.67 degrees per 100 foot, and we have flexibility. Well, how flexible? Well, let me show you. All right, so these are two of the commonly available urethane products. Whichever brand it is that you're getting, there are only a couple factories in Europe that make these. So it's probably from one of those factories. Whatever brand it is that you're looking at, if you've ever worked with it, you know that it's a bear to work with. Let me give you an example of what it's like to try to bend this stuff. I'm gonna put my full weight into this. Now, that was an honest effort, and let me tell you, I'm over 200 pounds, so it's not like I'm a lightweight trying to do this. I won't tell you how much over 200 pounds I am, though. Now let's see how that works with EasyFlex Blue. Remember, great durability, great performance, and now flexibility and usability. Oh yeah, no problem. In fact, once again, I'm no bodybuilder, but let's see how this is to bend it. So easily done. Now, with EasyFlex Blue, you've got a product that has a radiant barrier. It has great performance. It's 0.67 degrees temp loss per 100 foot. It's fantastically durable with our dual wall outer casing, and it's flexible. This is Jeff Zack, Z Supply. Thank you for your time.